Barrix has brought unsettling news. The devil splicers have used Siva to resurrect an old foe. Tanix the Scarred has become Tanix Perfected.
Tanix's crew has joined the splicers. They're using Siva to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you were indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be the one to handle this.
Sepix, the Iron Lords, and now Tanix. There's no limit to what the splicers will exhume to throw against us.
They won't stop with Tanix, Guardian. Put him to rest and purge all traces of Siva. Looks like Tanix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
Tanix's jamming field is still active. We'll await your light on the other side.
Tanix has called you out, Guardian. You are challenged in the ways of old.
I can right like
thank you.
prevented Siva from restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study Siva. The devils are far from defeated.
The Vex have restarted their world-eating machine in a bid to restore their nexus. In time, Venus will be consumed.
And listen to this. Scouts report that the Vex have upgraded the nexus mine with tech from the Vault of Glass.
Do you need something, Kay?
No. Just here to support my favorite guardian.
I'm sure. Let's take that nexus mine apart.
Nexus mind. We keep knocking the fallen houses down and they keep coming back. If they weren't out here killing us, I'd be impressed.
Break their command servitors, and you break them.
Thank you.
Every servitor down brings us closer to ridding Venus of the Fallen.
Plus, it opens a lot of doors. Upper level's clear. I'm reading a massive barrier ahead.
Cade, I appreciate the support, but don't you have other responsibilities?
Look, current situation aside, the Guardians have things handled. Doesn't leave a lot for the Hunter Vanguard to do.
If you're bored, the Warlock Halls could always use a once-over with a mop.
What was that? You're breaking up. That barrier would have taken considerable resources to power. I think they're scared.
Validate that fear, Guardian.
My stomach drops whenever you make a jump like this. I don't even have a stomach. Funny how that works.
That mind is wielding a significantly upgraded chassis.
I bet bullets still work. Aren't you glad I'm here to help? been fun. But I've got a legion of hunters to oversee, which is less fun than it sounds. I think they think I'm too hands-on.
Some of them just don't like you.
Wait, what?
You've done well, Guardian. For the time being, Venus continues to turn, despite our enemy's best efforts.